Women's March also takes place in Dallas today. It starts at St. Paul United Methodist Church at 2 this afternoon. This follows the Women's March in Dallas that was held yesterday. The message is women's empowerment. It was a sister march to the one in our nation's capital. Here's what one organizer hopes.
I hope that the attendees leave here energized and ready to carry their voice past today and into their communities for a change.
The march began and ended at Dallas City Hall.